All right, here we are. I'm just going to take a short walk. I haven't been able to get out for a few days. There's a lot of stuff going on in town. There's an international food festival in the park. There's stuff going on downtown. We're not making any of it. The heat has been atrocious here. We're supposed to have thunderstorms coming real soon. I see fire trucks down the street. So, there's that too. I don't know what you're doing here. Do you? Not me either. The buses are going around them. I'm not going near them. But we are going to take a short walk. We're going to enjoy the summer in spite of itself. Yes, I've walked this path several times. It's kind of like the stomping ground. Just looking up here, big empty plot of land, storage facilities. Something new we discovered is that Amazon has a storage facility here where they drop packages if you'd like them to. Only a couple feet from the apartment. I don't know who's parked up here. Could be police. Who knows? Been up here several times. Never seen anyone up here. Once in a while, somebody stopping into the storage unit. Still a puddle up here. It hasn't rained in days. It's been super hot. Yeah, there's clearly town police up there. Here we go. Looking for people out on that field. So nice out here right now. The sun is hiding. And all damn day. At least 2 days locked in the house because of this. Thank God for air conditioning. people with fireworks out here still. I don't know. Hard to say. There's always lots of stuff going on up here. Here's the place. And I'll drop off your Amazon packages if you would like. At that store. Wish we could have went to the train track. Going in the wrong direction for that. We live between two different train tracks. And, I'm walking between them both. One to the left of me, one to the right. Hear a car behind me, so there it goes. Uncovered storm drain there. A shortcut to the back path hasn't been mowed or walked down in weeks. Almost bigger than me now, some of that grass. Hopefully that rain will hold off for us. Just wanted to get a short video, short walk for me, short video for you. Couldn't get any of the kids to go. Walk through a tunnel of tree. Air has cleared up a whole lot. We are way out of the red. We get the rain. It will be ideal considering summer and pollen and mold and all that. cool back in here. Nice shaded area. Pretty quiet Thursday afternoon with all the kids out of school. Dump the sign didn't read very well. This is nicely mowed. I don't know who takes care of this little park. I guess this is where most people walk their dogs from around here, but there's a little park. Yeah. little more life in this side of town. Railroad tracks are over there. Someday we'll have to go under the tunnel because I hate walking over them. Love that. Beep, beep. Cab's been there quite a while, blowing his horn. That's not looking good, huh? That'll be down before long. There's another one. Weather's been tough. The wind's wicked. The heat's been horrible. Thank you. almost could have did a live stream. I've had notices from YouTube the whole way almost. That's some pretty good Wi-Fi for something that don't stay connected at home. Cat's been following me the whole way. Let's go on to one of the neighbors.
Get a kitty.
Yep, I see you. He's got his eyes on me. There's our pigeon. We got pigeons on our porch. Yeah, we do. We got eggs and babies, the whole nine yards. Boy, I wish they would grow up and fly away. I really, really need to get rid of them. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this. Give us a like, subscribe, support us. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.